Also this afternoon, a grand jury has indicted Arkema North America in Crosby for releasing toxic chemicals during a fire. That's after the plant flooded during Hurricane Harvey. Prosecutors say the plant threatened the health of first responders and residents by releasing those chemicals, saying, quote, it could and should have done better.